Hi, and this is another edition of fixing problems that have slowed me down in Daz3d. So I'm going to show you how to add lip syncing to characters in Daz Studio 4.9. Very important to remember that only the Daz 32-bit has the lip sync available on Daz 6.9. For whatever reason, the 64-bit just doesn't have it available. That being said, adding lip syncing to your 3D animation is just a great way to bring it up in quality, especially if you want to do anything with any kind of subject matter. Dialogue is always going to be a plus. The first thing you need to do is select your character. I'm going to go with this emoji guy just because I can and it's funny. Now, because Daz has so many features, I only like to have the features that I'm actually going to use be visible. So to get to that feature, go up to Windows, Panes, then go to Lip Sync. So now I need the audio. I highly recommend you pre-record the audio. Don't use the record option on Daz. For some reason, that record option just has a lot of static to it. Just make sure that when you format the audio, it is a WAV file so that it is compatible with the Daz recorder. And here's the audio. So adding lip sync to your animation can really add a lot of high quality to that animation. Now just click here on details, and with no punctuation, no commas, no periods, no nothing, just type out your dialogue. That's gonna really help the program know what you want it to do. When that's done, click on analysis and wait for the animation markers to appear. Then push play. So adding lip sync to your animation can really add a lot of high quality to that animation. And it works, but now I need to add some movement to the emoji just so it doesn't look so stiff. With this character, I'm really just adding small movements to make him look really more alive. And push play. So adding lip sync to your animation can really add a lot of high quality to that animation. And of course you want to do this with more than just the simplest of characters. The only difference is that you need to add poses, maybe some background, more props, things like that. But other than that, this is really all the same process. And that's it really. If you have any questions, feel free to ask, and thanks for watching. So adding lip sync to your animation can really add a lot of high quality to that animation.